Okay, every sample has been coated except for the glass, which doesn't have anything on it. And then what I did was I put one drop, two drop, three drop, four drop. One drop closest to you or to the camera, and four drops furthest away, and we'll see which one rolls first. About equal. We'll do a simple drip test. All the way up, back down, and as you can see, sample 8135-15 has a considerably smaller amount of water on it. Thank you for watching, and I suppose you'll be receiving your sample shortly, so be looking out for that. Have a great day.